fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Pepe in central defence. Luka Modric starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park.
In attack, Paulo Dybala partners
together with Ciro Immobile. Attacking well here.
Put them in front. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Intercepted well. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Cuadrado. And that's good support as they build this attack. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Tries the through pass. Luke Shaw. Aaron Ramsey. Lukaku. And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
The break is definitely on. Lukaku!
Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike. Didn't he get it right? The leap, the plotting of the trajectory as the ball came in, and the contact with the head.
Well, when you can do that, when you can jump like he can, he's such a strong player, very hard to stop.
Nathaniel Clyne. Yaya Toure. That's cut out. Cuadrado. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And the ball's got away from him. Nathaniel Clyne. Jerdan Shaqiri. Now Fernandinho. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Fernandinho. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Fernandinho. Jerdan Shaqiri. Nathaniel Clyne. Fernandinho. It's a very good interception. And there's the interception. Jerdan Shaqiri. Made the challenge well. It's looking good, this move. Safety first there. Modric. Cuadrado. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Now Fernandinho. Fernandinho. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Fernandinho. Romelu Lukaku. He's given possession away here. Oh, it could be dangerous. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Bonucci!
He's reached it and turned it aside. And it's a header. Splendid header. Superb save.
Hey.
Gonna try his luck. Very good stop here. And into the net by the post.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts and
A lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. In off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Chris Smalling. Eric Bailly. Lukaku. Tackle here. Cuadrado. Good forward play from them. Just working away to try and find an opening. Great passage of passing play there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Marquisio. Kibala. Here's an opportunity, maybe. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Jerdan Shaqiri. Lukaku. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now Fernandinho. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Added minutes. There's good progress with this attack. Here's the chance. Oh, well saved. Referee points for a corner. Shot on. That's a terrific save from Joe Hart. Well, everything to play for in the second. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Tremendous understanding from these players. Now the shot! They've taken the lead!
Looking silly there, beating him from so far out with a proper drive.
And we restart the game. The game has started. Well, this is how the home team shape up. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Babarahman starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Isco plays alongside Leon Goretzka in the middle of the park. And they should get some goals, really, with this attacking lineup. Three attackers. And the offside flag given against Immobile. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Shokdran Mustafi. Here's Isco. Bale. Modric. Dybala. Won it back with an interception. Here's Isco. Bale. Marquisio. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Modric. Well, this attack
This could be a chance.
And shoots! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Claudio Marchisio. It's looking good, this move. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Bale. Gets his foot in there. Dybala. Koke. Good play by Pepe to intercept. And they've cut it out. Modric. Moving forward with some danger.
The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Pepe!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Koke. Cuadrado. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Koke. Douglas Costa challenges for the ball. It's Isco. Quick change of possession here. Here's Douglas Costa. Cuadrado. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. He went in well. Florenzi. He's coming forward with some danger. Koke. Gareth Bale. Got the tackle in. Ciro Immobile. Dybala. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really.
The equaliser here. Off the post.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Dybala. Attacking well here. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. And it's gone for a corner. Fresh gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourites.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
Koke. Dybala. That's foul. Referee has to blow for it. Wijnaldum. Easy decision for this referee. And there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card. A yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away. And out it came.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
In strongly, really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's Isco. On to the attack now. That's how to tackle. Modric. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Ciro Immobile. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. 2 minutes. It's a neat pass.
Here's the chance.
What a fine save. And here's a chance for...
And here's the shot.
And he's tried back half. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Looking good, this move. Ciro Immobile. Here the challenge is a good one. Pepe. Marquisio. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good through pass. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Modric. And shoots! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Gareth Bale. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Pinched strongly. Here's Isco. Good, clean tackle. Cut out the pass. On the attack here. He times his tackle superbly. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Modric. And he's threaded the path through neatly. And here's the cross. Immobile! Great work from the goalkeeper. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's offside. Pepe. Marcelo. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Marquisio! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be...
The shot's on!
Great stop.
Cormack. Heads it towards goal.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Offside, that's an easy decision.
Well, he's got to do better than that. He can see the line and he's just gone far too early there. Easy one for the linesman.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Mario Marquisio, shots on here. Oh, and they're so close to getting further in front. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it
to get back in the game. Very good stop here.
Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem.
Bale! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play.
Through pass. Penalty.
anything cynical in that, Alan?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
Great penalty!
Put away from the spot in style.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuaín. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Gareth Bale. In quickly.
Ivan Rakitic. Higuaín.
And they've cut it out.
Gigi Buffon gets the ball now from the back pass. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Bale. Crisp defending there. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They've linked up well.
Now the shot!
What a fine save!
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Shot
off!
It's such a close game. Well, it wasn't a very close effort, was it?
No, as the clock ticks on, I think that the pressure got to him really, and he just made the wrong choice.
It's Isco. Gareth Bale. Cuadrado into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gareth Bale. Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough. Well, this could be the last attack for them. A timely challenge. We have got 4 added minutes, and here comes the counter-attack.
Higuaín! Natural finish from a natural finisher, Gonzalo Higuaín.
Well, we probably saw the goal coming. I'm not sure the goalkeeper saw the ball coming.
Look at the look of disgust. He's getting off his defenders there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. It was good progress with this attack. Gonzalo Higuaín.
Rakitic!
They've gone for a corner. Strong tackle to break up the play. Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that's the final whistle. Thank you very much for being with us today. We'll see you again soon.
Really good game to watch. Good attacking play. Edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about.
Off the tree. We'll move fast. Such. carries us in 6-8. Each touch will go strong. Carries us in 6-8. Each touch will go strong.
The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Ralph Firmin starts in goal. Hakan Çalhanoğlu starts with Gonzalo.
Robin!
Julian Draxler. Marcian Huntelaar. Good interception. Gonzalo Castro. Good challenge. Here's Douglas Costa.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Through pass. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Made the challenge well. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
It's Huntelaar. Good through pass. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Comes in with a tackle. Attacking well here. And in goes the cross. Julian Draxler.
You do expect better of Pepe in that situation.
That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner. Shot on!
That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Fantastic goal, this one.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. In quickly. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Huntelaar in the middle and shoots! Terrific stop! Douglas Costa. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. Marcian Huntelaar.
He's on his way now. Robin! What a fine save.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now...
The equaliser here, Immobile!
Well, that is from the realms of footballing miracles. It's a brilliant clearance from the line.
He is a defender, an out-and-out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Julian Draxler.
need to try and get the ball back now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Castro. And then he went, just diverted it away. Nicely done to keep on his feet and not just go to ground and hope he might get a free kick. Into the attacking third. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Well, this is a corner and they've got to defend properly again.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And the cross coming in. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Look how quick he reacted.
Space for the shot!
Very good stop here. And there's the interception. Gonzalo Castro.
It goes out wide again. Here's a chance! Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
On to the attack now. That looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down. Ciro Immobile.
Modric! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, looking for the equaliser, obviously. And the corner could provide it.
Shots on here. Good block.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Looking to play his teammate through. And shoots!
That one. Black half time.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. There was good progress with this attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Won it back with an interception. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Could be dangerous. Huntelaar in the middle. The counter-attack could be on here. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Attacking now. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he could get away here. Immobile! And now the shot! That's a good block.
Read the play well to intercept.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that. As they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Modric. Modric. Here's Douglas Costa. That passing is top class. Ciro Immobile.
Gonna try one now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
Babarama.
Julian Draxler.
It's Huntelaar.
Good challenge.
There's some potential in this move.
Immobile! He's reached it and turned it aside.
He's won possession.
Ian Robin.
That's a turnover in play. Attacking well here.
And they've cut it out.
Cuadrado.
Modric.
Comes in with a tackle. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And they're passing so well out there.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Still 20 minutes to go. Robin gets it back. Into the attacking third. Promising build-up until that challenge. Modric.
Surely the equaliser. Beautifully placed.
Into the corner of the net. Well, it is a good performance, this. They've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They would expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. He's got support here. Through pass.
Higuain.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And it'll go into the middle now.
And in comes the header.
Corner.
Good distance to the clearance then.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage.
There's good progress with this attack. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Tackle goes in.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Ian Robin.
That's the way to win the ball back.
There's a game that's going to go right to the wire here. It's level with 5 minutes left.
Good defending.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Julian Draxler.
And shoots!
That's a good block.
Attacking now.
Julian Draxler.
Gonzalo Castro. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Well, time for one last attack now. They're looking for a late winner. Can they get it?
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Here's Douglas Costa. Ivan Rakitic.
Final whistle.
There's some movement in the dugout. I'm going to get a change here. On to the attack now.
Strong challenge.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. shot.
He certainly senses where the chances are, Higuain. And he was in the right place at the right time yet again.
Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
And we restart the game 2-1. Douglas Costa. Julian Draxler.
It's looking good, this move.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Gonzalo Castro. Oh, it could be dangerous.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Looking to play his teammate through. Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though. Oh, good through ball. And it's a shot now! It's a good save. He got a touch to that. And with the corner, there's a possibility of increasing their lead here. Attack is the best form of defence, they say. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now, this could be interesting. Pushing numbers forward in this counter-attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Been a really good... It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties. Comes in with a tackle. Higuain. There's good progress with this attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Castro. Baba. Well, he's got support here. Julian Draxler. Brilliant football from this team. Castro. Robin! Unlucky. Would have levelled the scores. Could be dangerous. And it's gone out for a throw. Raja Nainggolan. Here's Douglas Costa. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. They've got the lead, they've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Gets his foot in there. Gonzalo Higuain. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. We are down to the final 2 minutes of this extra period. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Opportunity here! There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
Check on the corner count. Good action, as always.
you. But if you can brave it, I can brave it. Brave it all for you. Call me anytime you can see the lightning. Don't you feel alone, you can always find me. We got a wild love, raging, raging. Lost among the million changing faces. Every day I keep trading places. We got a wild love, raging, raging.
So here we go. So this is how the hosts line up today. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. No doubt that's a corner. Bonucci! Nowhere near the goal, actually. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Marchisio. Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
Attacking now. Defender to it first. Dybala. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Cuadrado. Marchisio. Just working away to try and find an opening. A timely challenge. Florenzi. Claudio Marchisio. There's some potential in this move. Chance, Higuain, goalkeeper, it's his ball, up the challenge, that's good control, made the challenge well, here's a chance to attack,
he's got his shot off now,
Cuadrado, Claudio Marchisio, Higuain, cut out the pass, the ball's got away from him. Modric. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Good pass. Getting it forward. Promising build-up until that challenge. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Higuain on the attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Marchisio. Dybala. Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Raja Nainggolan. This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Dybala. Cut out by the defender. On the attack here. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Raja Nainggolan. Good challenge. Modric. Dybala. Douglas Costa. Well read by the defender. There's good progress with this attack.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Cut off! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner given. Marquisio. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Raja Nainggolan. Alexandro. Dybala. And it's gone out for a throw. Raja Nainggolan. It's Salah now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Florenzi. Modric. Dybala. Good forward play from them.
Higuain!
Very good stop here. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes.
Very good challenge. Mertens. There's the interception. On to the attack now. Mario Marquisio. Well, that is hot. Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Dybala. Mario Marquisio. It's Salah now. Attacking now.
And now the shot! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And that will be a corner.
Higuain!
It's off the top of the crossbar and behind. Cuadrado. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Mario Marquisio. Gonzalo Higuain. Mario Marquisio. Trying to switch on the...
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Modric! It's Modric who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
And that's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
First goal of the game in this second half.
A timely challenge. Mario Marquisio. There's some potential in this move.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Higuain. Looking to play his teammate through. Good challenge. Defender to it first. Higuain. Cuadrado. Just working away to try and find an opening. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Dybala. Marcelo. Higuain. It's looking good, this move. Cuadrado. He might be through.
Higuain! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost... Has passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves right there, wasn't he?
Goal for the
Dybala. Comes in with a tackle. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Daniel Alves making a strong challenge. Here's Douglas Costa. It's Salah now. Dybala. Gonzalo Higuain. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Chiellini gives away the free kick.
Had a long think about it, the referee, and he's produced the yellow card.
Yeah, it's 50-50 that. I don't think anybody would have been surprised if it was red, but he's taken the sensible option.
Higuain. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. And here's the shot. It'll be a corner.
The defender's managed to get it. Rakitic! He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Some options. Here's the chance. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain.
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? Raja Nainggolan. And they've cut it out. Here's a chance to attack. The shot gets blocked. Deflected behind. A clear corner. Panucci! Back into play off the crossbar. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Raja Nainggolan. He's given possession away here. Mohamed Salah. On the attack here.
Letting the shot go!
That's a very good goal.
Well, it's point-blank range. But you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Dybala, guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Here's a chance.
Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butter fingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Higuain. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Pass towards Higuain. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. It's Salah now. So they're setting up for the corner. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners. Bonucci! Very good stop here. Shots on here. Well read by the defender. This is how the host line.
Something more, but I know what I'm doing is right for me. I don't need silver lining. I don't need your hope. I can't seem to see you smiling, but it's okay, okay. I didn't need it anyway.
Here we are at the start of the match. So this is how the hosts line up today. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Pepe in central defence. Claudio Marchisio plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. Paulo Dybala. He can put them in front. What a fine save. Well, they've got a corner. And the cross coming in. Koscielny, Marchisio, Matuidi. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Pepe. Good forward play from them.
And if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
That's a corner. Well, he has cleared the danger. Shot on! The shot gets blocked. Marcelo. Referee has pointed for a corner. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Shoots! That's a corner. The shot's up! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Ben Arfa. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, he took no chances there. It's a corner. Keeper comes and claims it. And no great risk. Cuadrado. some potential in this move. Matuidi. Well stuck out of foot, cut off the pass. Here's Douglas Costa. Onto the attack now.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Gets his foot in there.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good through pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Coman. That looked promising, but he's been stopped. Claudio Marchisio. Dybala. Matuidi. Here's a chance to attack. The break is definitely on. Shot on here. Off the back of a fantastic Premier League season in 2015-16. Jamie Vardy is still going strong, as you can see.
And he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right. Made it look easy.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, they're in a good position here.
Ben Arfa.
Oh, that's a turnover in play. Good strong tackle. Higuain on the attack. Coman. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Rafael Varane. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. There's good progress with this attack.
Marchisio! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
It's a quick break.
And now the shot! Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Attacking now. Easy work for the keeper here. And the referee... And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Here's Douglas Costa, moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the cross comes in now. Oh, he's kept it out.
to get back in the game. What a fine save. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Good play until they got that challenge in. Dybala. Attacking well here. He might be through. Dybala. He could cross it from here. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. In strongly.
Coman.
Ben Arfa.
Here's Douglas Costa. Won it back with an interception. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
Mario Marchisio. Marchisio.
Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Going for goal! And he put it into the bottom corner. It was so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yeah, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
We restart the game 2-1. We've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Little private game between the two of them. Intercepted well. Coman. Onto the attack now. In quickly. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. That's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Modric, confident and quality on the ball. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That's good support play from his teammates. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball.
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in there. Good value. This advantage at the moment.
Ciro Immobile.
Number 19, Riyad Mahrez.
There's good progress with this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Got to be. What a lovely death finish that was.
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
On the attack here.
And shoots! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Here's Douglas Costa, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Kingsley Coman. Raja Nainggolan.
And here's the shot. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Corner coming up.
And heads it towards goal.
as this game is showing, it's not just about having shots, it's about having good shots, and the scoring shots have come from the team with less shots.
They probably got into better positions, in fairness. That's something the stats don't show you.
ten minutes left of regular time. Trying to...
And now the shot!
Oh, charged down. Sebastian Giovinco. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, here comes the support. Defender to it first. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Florenzi. Now, what is the referee going to do here? And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Here's a chance to attack. Sebastian Giovinco. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Ivan Rakitic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Welcome to you all, Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and we've got some very decent football, we feel, for you.
Big expectations on the shoulders of these players, and they know they can go up the world rankings with a good performance here. I'd fully expect that to happen too.
The line-up for the home side, Gigi Buffon plays in goal, Leonardo Bonucci starts with Pepe in central defence, Raja Nainggolan plays with Luka Modric in the centre of the park.
An attack, Palo.
He can put them in front. Dan is the man. Daniel Sturridge has delivered again in front of goal. Well, in the end, he's been able to simply walk the ball into the net.
Well, they don't happen often, those, but as a striker, you don't care how they come. They all count.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Raja Nainggolan. Cuadrado. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. There goes the cross. Now he's looking for support. It's with Touré. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Ciro Immobile. This could be a chance. Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball. Well, he could be in. Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Could be dangerous. Here's Shaw. Conte. Wayne Rooney. Now it's Pepe who is able to cut out the ball. Comes in strongly. Sergio Aguero. coming forward.
He's going to try it. Aguero! Goal! Sergio Aguero's the scorer here. And there's absolutely no surprise in that. Restarting at 2-0.
Cuadrado. There's good progress with this attack. A timely challenge.
Immobile!
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Pressed and won the ball well forward.
Shots on here.
Oh, it's off the bar.
Modric makes a challenge here. Now here on the attack is Aguero. Cross comes in now. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. And the cross coming in. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. And cut out by the defender. Raja Nainggolan. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. The break is definitely on. Sturridge. And now a throw-in. Florenzi. Raja Nainggolan. Ciro Immobile. Chris Smalling. Kevin De Bruyne. On to the attack now. Just working away to try and find an opening. Cuadrado. Laurent Koscielny. It's a neat pass. Douglas Costa. Possession in the midfield area. Sergio Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. Yaya Toure. Immobile. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely to say the least. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other.
Here's a chance!
Full touch to score the goal. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Good forward play from them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. And 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board.
2 minutes added time.
Conte. Here's Douglas Costa. And the referee has signaled for half.
ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Strong challenge. Ciro Immobile. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's Rooney. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. That's cut out. Now here on the attack is Aguero. Reading of the by anticipating the pass.
And now the shot, and it's De Bruyne who gets the goal.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it? Between the sticks, if you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game. This 4-0
to score, and he's put it away.
That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there. So we restart again, 4-1. Daniel Sturridge. Here's Bellerin. Wayne Rooney. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Into the attacking third.
They've opened them up here, and here's Rooney.
Well, there is a big difference. Between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
Kevin De Bruyne, Daniel Sturridge, attacking now, looking to play his teammate through.
It could be a chance.
Well, the goal's the game's ratio for Daniel. Sturridge, exceptional. The game has started.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Pepe starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Luka Modric starts alongside Claudio Marchisio in the middle of the park. In attack, Paulo Dybala partners up top with Gonzalo Higuain. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Thiago Silva. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. And in he goes with the tackle. Promising build-up until that challenge. Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, they're in a good position here,
and he could get away here.
Higuain!
He certainly sets us where the chances are, Higuain. He was in the right place at the right time yet again.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Good football between these two. Nice passing. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Attacking well here.
Here's a chance.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that. And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Thiago.
Cut off! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. Silva.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
The shot's on.
Good try. One back very quickly. Hahn. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Higuain. He went in well. And he's threaded the path through neatly. And it's a headed effort at goal. And he's put it in for the goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin. But it was a brilliant header. Fantastic finish.
Modric. Modric. Great interception. A timely challenge. It's been thrown now after the tackle. Leonardo Bonucci. Claudio Marchisio. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Just working away to try and find an opening. Mario Marchisio won it back with an interception. Good pass, getting it forward.
And shoots!
Shot blocked here. They can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. There's some potential in this move. Some options now for the pass. Hahn. Strong challenge. Preston won the ball well forward. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Higuain, Thiago. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
This might be it!
Oh, great work by the keeper. Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Dybala. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Higuain. Attacking now. Cut out the pass. Dybala.
And here's the shot.
That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Andre Hahn. It's looking good, this move. Good, strong tackle. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Space for the shot!
He certainly senses where the chances are, Higuain. He was in the right place at the right time yet again.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this. 4-0. Hahn. Attacking well here.
Marquisio. And in he goes with the tackle. Mario Marquisio. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Could be dangerous. Marquisio. Good reading of the play by the defender. Half time. Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the very first whistle. And chasing without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Now, Memphis Depay.
They cope with it well defensively. Marcelo. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good forward play from them. Modric. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. It's a quick break.
Well, it's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Gonzalo Higuain.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
And now the shot! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Referee.
Shot on. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Looking to take the corner quickly. Now, Memphis Depay. On the attack here. Leonardo Bonucci. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. They've got the ball back by that interception. Good away. He's awarded the free kick. There's some potential in this move. They can't get past him, the form he's in today. It's Salah now. He went in well.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Into the attacking third. That's given away possession. Here's Douglas Costa. Gonzalo Higuain.
And in he goes with the tackle. Hahn. Now Memphis Depay. Leonardo Bonucci. Still 20 minutes to go. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. defending there. That's a poor touch and there could be a yellow card here for that foul.
It's all going wrong, isn't it, Alan? The scoreline tells you that, and now his departure tells you that.
Well, talk about a bad day in the office. This is a disastrous one, and the manager will have some strong words to say, I'm sure.
Modric.
This could be it.
Can he shut off now?
Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. And the defenders in a line, up and away, they got off the ground to block the free kick. Coming up, a corner.
Great chance!
And that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent...
This might be it!
And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Marquisio. Could be dangerous.
Place to try and hit it now.
And it's in for the goal. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Tough times. The man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
5-0 and the game underway again. Niang. Higuain. Excellent interception. On the attack here. And he's threaded the path through neatly. So they're setting up for the corner. Good challenge. It's interesting, the corner count to this point.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum
Niang.
Of 3 minutes.
It's looking good, this move. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Shots on here. He's kept it out.
Well, that will feel extra special for this goalkeeper, coming as it did late in the match, keeping his clean sheet.
Good pass, getting it forward. He has cleared it well. Attacking well here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, they're in a good position.